because no lion timbers were used to support the roof wall. This brick was cut from solid rock. More than 100 years of use, it's nearly identical to the way it looked when it was first blasted out of the mountain. Notice the unusual wooden pipes in the background. They carried water to various parts of the mine and throughout the town. Wooden pipes were all that could be used because of the high mineral content in the water. Metal pipes would decay much too quickly if used in a mining town like Calico.